Well, it turns out I forgot to press record for the first part of this, but I started fixing up some of the problem areas here. Anyways, it's not perfect, but I think that's a pretty decent save. Considering how deep this flake went in. Still got a high spot there I tried to remove. It was pretty risky. Hope you enjoyed these videos. See you next time in the Natick.